Got an umbrella in the then you got an umbrella in the possum.
Good to see you.
I didn't think they engaged either, it might have been that. They didn't engage in that one out again. Up in that more.
Six!
the ground, sir. No. We've gone to the sidelines, should have seen it. Oh, it must be a... must be a Putaruru group.
Come on, Suburbs!
I was getting warm on it.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, no. A yellow card for that.
Quick thinking, but
yeah. That's shocking.
Yellow, yeah.
He knew it, he knew it. And to be fair, I don't think there's much analysis, he was just such a short guy. Yeah, it is. It is. Well, fortunately, it features that means our players can take it. I get sick of seeing players getting close line and stuff. Means these guys are pulling their technical. I hope the lads keep their composure. Yeah. Don't move, get it back. Yeah.
They're doing the same thing, eh?
Yeah. I think that's why they just allowed the scrum, because they didn't point. They said it was a mall.
Oh, yeah. They'd ripped them up
and kicked them up. No, but they kicked them up, but they were moving forward. Yeah, so yeah. Play. Yeah, it's just a bad call. That's what it is. It's a pretty dodgy call.
The fix's got to go off and the prop's got to go on. They go golden olives.
There's a lock. How do they get to replace a lock when they've got a front brake?
Obviously, they don't. That'd be the question to ask, because you've got to have a replacement, don't you, to start the game?
You don't need a replacement lock.
No, but you need a replacement prop.
No, the lock. Why is it?
Yeah, it is. I mean, no, they've got to have a spare to start the game.
Yeah.
Maybe if they, and if they didn't have another front row, they have to have a spare one to start the game. So, yeah. Unless he can play.
They cannot build a team if they don't have a replacement for a row.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I know.
See, last week we had to show
us. What's that?
They didn't replace that guy because we had two on there.
Yeah.
So we didn't play the game. So not being a
or just take one step.
Don't go right there. Five step, half a wiggle.
Right. It's all right. Boys are doing good.
Yeah.
We'll be positive.
That's not your son, is it?
No.
That would be terrible.
No, my boy is number 13 over there. We've got this far side. 13.
There's my son!
Get out, Weezy! Good work, Brad.
I like that. Get back. Face down, put.
The ref, he can only call on what he sees.
Oh, wait. Oh!
Solar. Got ears, my boy. Yeah. I've got a pink ear, he's still starting not to wear it. Put an elbow, I think. He's coming to protect. We made the tackle, though. Just, he'll be alright. No, he didn't get knocked out or anything.
Was he from school?
Yeah.
Did he go with Brooklyn and Red?
No, he's a couple of years older. Oh, you just gotta be so careful.
Yeah.
He did. He wasn't out. I think he just got a bad bang.
Yeah.
You know, so. I keep telling him where you hit you.
I don't really see how something on the little jaw.
But, you know, that is what it is.
But they don't like it because it stops them off a lot of the time.
Yeah. Is he all right?
Sorry?
Can you make the position?
Yep.
Oh, well done. Yeah, I thought it was an elbow. Yeah, he said the guy got him with an elbow.
Yeah.
Came through.
It's good you got video footage.
Yeah. They're not giving it soon enough, eh?
No,
they're running too far. Yeah, get it out wide. Boom, that's good. Good kick. Nice scrum, holding.
Yeah.
You can see, too late. Shouldn't have to wait for that court pass. I got 31 minutes, so this first half's just about over, so it's still pretty close.
Why don't we have to spend this little one of these guys together?
Yeah, well, our fitness will get us through in the end. Not too impressed with the rest calls.
Okay.
I'm not too impressed with the rest calls, to be fair. He's normally alright, this guy, but I think he's a I think he's a Hamilton one. Waikato one. I'm not sure, maybe he's moved to Taru. Well, that was a fair call, they were killing the ball, so, you know, it is what it is. Who'd be a ref, eh? Doesn't matter what you do, you're going to annoy one half, eh? Having said that, though, no refs, no game, so good on them for getting out there. Yeah, and no ears. Don't listen to anybody. Just do what you play. Play what you see.
Is he adding a special commentary as well?
Straight through. Nice, good
work. There's no one going to check on it. It's the second time. It's the second time of the game.
Oh, shit.
The player that was going to go and tackle them was never going to get to it. Yes. And even run into the guy that he was there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Right.
Straight from the side. Far out. Oh, that's a kick. What a kick. He used to play Aussie rules, that guy. Over in Aussie, so yeah, that's why he's got the kicks on him. Offside, yeah, well offside. Take the points, get our nose in front, get the ball back. Yeah. Good vision though.
Hey mate!
Good vision though, Tabula, you're picking the gaps well. There we go. Nice, Connor. Oh, only Connor. Only more. Connor got it. Oh, bad luck. Nice, Cons. Nice. Oh! or four? The tackle was fine. Yeah. The guy had the ball when he got it. It was a hard tackle, but it was clean. Will be. It's 43 minutes on the camera.
Get out of the way, Rick!
It'll be 11-5 to Putaruru. One unconverted try and two penalties to Putaruru and one unconverted try away. Right? I can't believe we missed it.
Hey?
I can't believe I got missed the penalty.
There's a cheer, three cheers.
No, that's out of it.
Yeah.